but it's called North Dakota, a Patch with the People. And I want to say thank you to all the parents that sent the quilt. Really fun looking at all the different patterns. We'd like to start now with North Dakota, a Patch with the People.
How can they prove it? I'm interested. A cook gave me Thank you. Christianity down here, but they're fighting other things. We're fighting snowstorm.
You've got snowstorms, we've got dirt. Living in a sad house, there's dirt everywhere. Dirt's always falling from the ceiling. I have a coat holding an umbrella to keep the dirt out of my pot.
Thank you. happiness is tightly stitched together to last in love throughout the years. Our statehood is forever.
Thank you. happily headed towards the beach where he built his house.
Being pleased with himself, he quickly built his house and went to join the first little pig, fishing and scraping Opehi off the slippery rocks. Lucky that you have to go down the steep cliffs for the Opehi. This must have been an old Hawaii. The third little pig went on until he met a man selling lava rock. Uh-huh, said the third little pig. This is for me. It's up as high. Chris, this is as high as I ever make it. It will be a high ponytail. Just you wait.
I think he had to move our thing for the trees, do you? Wow, he's right. I am. I'm picturing you. You gonna help plant?
Picture me.
I'm picturing you. You wanna help plant plants and I'll take your picture. Are those the vincas?
Uh-huh.
An exercise cycle. Here comes Belden.
Hello.
I'd like to go by a friend.
How are you doing?
Pretty good. Yeah?
Oh, that is fine. No.
What? Yeah, just a minute.
What's that one?
It's a libina.
They smell nice, aren't they? Don't they smell nice? Show Daddy what you have made.
It's a letter
that
makes purple pen. And I'm going to make a charcoal pen. You can write on rocks.
That. water and...
There's that. Oh, there he is.
There he is.
I can't go there. I'm going boating.
You might see the beaver again tonight, Daddy and I.
Safety device to start it.
Start.
Where is it? I'll go get it for you.
Well, I'll bring some other safety down anyway.
Did you get some gravy? Would you like some gravy?
Yes.
You can have some without the mushrooms. Just take the liquid part. Would you like a little
Daddy
liquid?
Daddy,
oh, awesome.
Would you like Belle to give you some without mushrooms? Want some gravy without mushrooms?
I can get myself.
Lake Harbor Slips, new, nice, private, and secure, $59,000 in Minnesota. Noel has been talking about having a log cabin. She would love to have a log cabin. Of course, they'd never get to 10 things.
She's thinking she would want a lot. Well, I don't know how rustic he's thinking or how rustic she's thinking when they think log cabin. I mean,
don't do that too.
So do I.
It's turning towards me.
I'm the... Chris, come on! Stop putting yours on mine.
Oh, Chris, you're just getting toasty.
Whoa! Whoa!
Oh, yours is on fire, so is Chris's. Here, come here, I'll blow it off for you.
Ooh, it's good.
Oh, she might end up with right a couple boyfriends.
Five candles, she can do it.
This year, no one will be there to witness.
Can I have another one?
No one will be there to witness yours?
We'll see.
Except,
Mm-hmm. I'm down.
Are you?
Jeez.
Uh-oh.
Took all my
fall off if you're gonna fall off.
Tiptoe. Because this is to the sun.
Do your loon call, Chris.
Did you hear the second of the stuff
excuse me.
No.
Chris will eat it.
It's a mistake.
He has some good jokes, doesn't he?
Riding the cards on the Lewis and Clark expedition. Lewis and Clark sat on the deck.
Say it slower. You talk too fast and it's hard to...
I already told them!
Alligators in the water.
Oh, yeah?
Over there?
Oh, wait, well, we just heard a gull.
Well, I'm looking straight at, which is really far away. Can we see it?
That is not...
It's a loon down
there.
Not
a loon.
Oh!
Where up there?
It's way over there.
This went down as
far. I see it!
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, there it is.
Are you on another?
Wait, you want another one? I'll let you use my stick.
Did you let your marshmallow?
Mm-mm.
We'd be right back. That's mine?
No, don't leave it there. Don't trip on it.
Oh, no.
Mm-hmm. Interesting.
On a hot, yum, yum.
I jumped into the pool. Where it was nice and cold. And there were two new...
No, four new sprinkled frogs.
Hey, that's on my tape!
I went down by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home. Here I go, for if I do, my mother will say,
shh.
How about a bee?
Shush. Papa, have you ever seen a fly? Playing a jig down by the bay, down
by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home.
Hey, I learned that song in this class.
If I do, my mother will say.
Did you ever see a cat wearing a hat?
Down by the bay.
Of course I have.
Who hasn't?
Oh, I don't know.
Before
I put one on Georgie.
I remember you tied that.
Guys, stop them with the fire!
Good.
Donald.
Look, we're not done playing, so we don't want to come up.
Yeah, do you want to play?
No, Mom and I have a grudge match coming up. I will,
darling. Just back off. Back off.
Rebecca, would you shut up?
No, Shannon, I'm not listening to her. I'm playing my own game.
Yeah, you better not be listening.
I'm not very good at this.
He scored one right here.
You guys, would you just...
Hey, we know that.
Silence yourselves.
Well, should we try for 10:30? John?
What, earlier?
9 o'clock?
If I believe, get this one true.
Whoa, 10:30. Let's just try with 10:30 tomorrow. Yeah, we'll hope for this. Still will be 6.
Whoops.
And then we have,
it's my birthday and...
Right. And it's, okay. All right, thank you for calling. Bye. Okay, where did you go, Belle?
Yeah, but it's your turn.
Mom, it's his butt.
Okay, nobody help me. I can do it all by myself. I didn't get to this point. I will not lose. I'm a winner.
Mama, I want to go at 9:30.
I want to go at 4 in the bed.
Yeah. I want to go at
2.
1.
4.
5. 6. 6.
Hold on. Okay, here.
That 5.
This one makes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
But Mom, after the movie can go.
Mom, you lost 5 to 2.
But can we, but it's
well,
not
did you
not
diagonal?
She didn't.
The full diagonal.
She's not more than 2, she's at 1.
Four.
Huh?
Huh?
No.
You can't do that.
Follow the lines, Rebecca.
Rebecca.
Mom, right.
You have 3.
Alright, I'm the champion.
I want to switch.
No.
Come on.
No.
I want to switch. You didn't see that.
Start over.
Yeah, start over. No. I'm not going to start over.
You weren't watching. You're just putting the memories one girl.
It's our game, though.
Turtle Fort?
Huh?
It's a Turtle Fort.
There you go. Like that. Yep, it's a Turtle Fort.
Game.
Well, that's nice, Chris.
But when it starts, we have to rip that off. Here, you should take a photo. You have to rip
good.
The slide off.
Now I want you.
Okay.
What if I don't want it?
You and Chris are just at the table. Oh, come on.
These are the cows that we're gonna put on.
We're gonna make it even more than that.
It is hard to play an oboe. It's the same thing we're in for. I mean, if one of you would be an oboe player, like you would be a world famous soccer player.
Really,
you're like Kelly.
Hey,
I don't want to play the game. I'm not. What happened to yours?
Perfect.
I thought he was one of your friends.
What?
Oh, it's Brett DeCute. He's your friend, right?
I haven't had any soldiers friends, man.
on. Mark? One of them was your friend.
Oh, way too much for dinner.
Okay. Now showing. Brought to you by Krita Production Company.
I'll be right back.
Hey, where are you going?
I need to hear something.
Short stories.
The second.
She's got a pencil behind her ear. You see that? To play right next.
Shall we sit up?
Ooh, that sounds better.
Okay.
Just do it.
Don't do anything. By the way, don't hit Bones get popcorn out. Don't spill pop. Don't spill popcorn. Or don't spill anything. This is why we need this thing to be just cleared off.